Glaucoma is a disease of the optic nerve, where the optic nerve dies slowly over time. If you think about how an image gets from your eye to your brain, the image has to go through the front of the eye and then back to the optic nerve at the back of the eye, which acts like the electricity cable that sends the image to the brain. If you think about the optic nerve like a donut, in glaucoma, the donut hole gets bigger and bigger over time as you lose nerve tissue from the inside out. In the eye, everything is backwards, so as you lose tissue from the inside out, you lose vision coming from the outside in. One of the problems with glaucoma is that you lose vision very, very slowly over time. So as you lose side vision, it takes many, many years in order for you to notice that you have a problem. And by that time, you've already developed advanced disease. That's one of the reasons it's so important to get screened for glaucoma.